This is BLACKVIEW Tab 6, and today I will show how you can set the screen timeout value to never on this device. So to start, you will need to open settings, then enter the display category. From here, go for the screen timeout and simply select the never value from the list. And that'll be it. So thanks for watching and bye-bye.